Hi guys, George Baltakian here, real estate professional in Los Angeles. Today I'll be providing a basic overview of FHA loans, Federal Housing Administration. What are the requirements and what are the pros and cons of these types of loans? So the FHA home loan program is just a down payment assistance program by the federal government where they work with banks and lenders to reduce the requirements and promote home ownership in the US. FHA loans are a great option for first-time home buyers who need some down payment assistance to purchase their first home or if they don't meet the other requirements for conventional loans. So an FHA loan allows you to purchase a home by putting significantly less money as a down payment. Typically, if you meet the requirements, you're able to purchase a home with only 3.5% down payment compared to a conventional loan that usually requires 20% down. The requirements to qualify for FHA loans are significantly lower and the interest rates are usually lower as well. This is supposed to promote first-time home ownership. However, it doesn't necessarily have to be for your first home. You do have to live in the home for at least 1 year, it does need to be your primary residence and you can only have one FHA loan at a time. To qualify for the 3.5% down payment, you would have to have a credit score above 580. However, you could qualify for an FHA loan with a score lower than 580, but you might be asked to put up to 10% down. So with FHA loans, lenders typically require you to pay mortgage insurance premiums to protect them down the road if you're no longer able to pay your mortgage payments. This is added on to the regular monthly mortgage payments that you're making and can be up to a few hundred dollars. Usually it's 1.25% of the base loan amount spread out over the life of the loan. So the mortgage insurance premiums are usually paid over the life of the loan. However, you could typically refinance out of it once you have enough equity in your property. You can also pay the mortgage insurance premiums up front as a lump sum, but it would be at a higher rate, typically 1.75% of the base loan amount. So it's important to note that not every home would qualify for an FHA loan. Typically, they would get an FHA inspection and appraisal done on the property, and all the basic systems in the property must be in working order, such as the electrical and the gas and the plumbing. Also with the appraisal, it's worth noting that the price should be 80 to 150% of the median home value in the area. So you wouldn't be able to qualify for a super luxury home and pay 3.5% down. So that's a basic overview of FHA loans. I hope it helps you understand these loans a little bit better. Please reach out to me if you have any questions or leave a comment below. Like, subscribe, support my channel, and I'll see you in the next video.